Hey everyone, and welcome to a checking out video. So, this is Rogue Harvest, as you may have been able to gather from the title. So, I got this, I got this gifted to me by Genetic Studio, the people who make it, which was great of them. I don't mind checking out new games. Wow, that looks quite nice. I like pixely games. It's hard to say goodbye. I didn't expect the game to start quite so quickly. What was that? Where did you go? That's a nice plane. That looks really nice. I have to go find her. To whom are you referring, good sir? Generating world. So yeah, it's procedurally generated as well. It's, well, I'm sure many people have made this comparison. In Awakeness, I want a small hut in the forest. I'm sure many people have made this comparison. It's sort of like Minecraft, really. You don't remember how you got here. You don't really remember much at all. Feels like you something or other. That was very quickly. Basic movement, WASD, and right click is something. I thought it was this hammer, but no. Alright, so... wow, that's sort of like a MOBA Dota. I prefer WASD. So what do we have? We've got an axe, a hammer, and a pickaxe. Let's hammer the thing. Little piggy. Die, little piggy. Diagonalism is kind of difficult. Where the hell am I? Let's try an axe instead. Did a little bit more damage then. A pork chop. So yeah, as I was saying, it's sort of like Minecraft in that it's a procedurally generated world. What is this? And harder elements around here. I also found a pickaxe that might just work. So that's just stone. Yeah, you chop down trees, you mine stone. I think you can probably get dirt somehow to make a farm. And I know you can make farms. Yeah, pumpkin. A pumpkin seed. So, let's see, how do you get in your inventory? I do not really like that button. Down in the bottom. Okay, what's that? What is that? Life. Ooh, I'm poisoned. Why am I poisoned? What happened there? I don't know what happened there. It doesn't look like I can change the buttons either, so it's gonna have to be a lie. Never mind. Well, that's not ideal, but never mind. Let's see here. Pumpkin seeds. And you plant it in this thing here. No. Okay. Well, you can change items with the number key, or you can just do scrolling. Scrolling could do with a little bit of an improvement there. If you go a little bit too fast, it doesn't actually scroll. But I think it's an early access game, so it's to be expected to get a couple of things like that. Let's see, what's this thing? That looks like iron to me. Mine's silver. Okay, so it's not iron. Wow, that diagonal movement is very strange. What do we have here? Harvested an herb. Does the herb do anything specific? Health plus 5. That's pretty good. Desert pretty bunny. So it looks like the day and night cycle is similar to Don't Starve. Ah, that's probably why I couldn't plant the thing. Because there's already something planted there. Aha. I wonder if you can make a mining can, a watering can or something. There's a mushroom. Let's go see if we can... What? I was going to try and pick the mushroom. Didn't realize it was an enemy. Blood moon going on or something. Alright, so let's see. Try different buttons. So C is for crafting. I see. So we can make wooden walls, stone walls, different types of doors, chests. Let's make a chest. So I've made a chest. There's the chest. Let's try and put the chest down. Alright, so right click slots to add or remove items. So it doesn't do that, but yeah, that's bad. You can wait. What? You can take them out like that, but you can't move the entire stack into it. It's strange. Very strange. Oh well. Right, so let's take everything back out because I've got plenty of inventory space. No need to waste it just yet. So we can make a bonfire. Well of souls, 7 stone and 13 souls. I got soul from that, from the mushroom. I've got 3, probably from the pig and whatever else I've killed. Woods at night. Ah, so you get like a little torch view, vision, majiggery. That looks like a... Oh dear, I didn't mean to do that. I think I'll go inside. Let's see, did I ruin anything? So that's a corn, a carrot, herb seeds, and herbs. Can you make seeds? Equipment cooking. No. Looks like you would have to go and find the seeds, it would seem. So, looks like we start with a little house. There's some rotten meat. I'm going to go and get that. And I'm going to plant this seed. There's a thing coming. Let's try and murder it. It's a bonehead. Ah. Stay away. Ah. That's my health. Top left. Obtained soul. Okay, so it looks like you can make swords and such. New sword. 1 log, 3 stone requires craft table. Let's make a craft table. Did I just make 2 of those? Oh no, that's locked. There's the craft table. Okay, so it's all going pretty standard so far. Make a crafting table, then you can make things like swords. Looks like you can make a bow and arrow. Silk. Let's make this broadsword. This place seems really dangerous, I know. I need to try to build a strong weapon at some point. I just did. 10. That's a lot more damage. Let's try and get these souls so we can make a well of souls. Let's go and have a look around. I wonder if there's a map or anything. M doesn't seem to be a map, so probably not. I need to adjust my items. throw the sword on one, pickaxe on two, axe on four. So it looks like you can move around the mouse to tell it where. Oh, crap! What is that? Whatever it is, a poison thing. Survival of the fittest rookie. Survive for one night. So that's just stone as usual. So I don't know if iron is even in this game. It looks like it's gold and silver. Coal is in it, souls, etc. Summon an undead ally. I'll have to look at that. So, do these things heal me? Herbs. Yes. So, let's put that on there. That's pretty usual. So, yeah, you can just quickly heal. Looks like my energy is decreasing. Do you need, like, a bed or something to redo that? We've got body temperature and stuff. I didn't even notice these. How do you restore energy? So you need to cook food. Oven. 8 stone, 4 wood, 4 charcoal. Maybe you make the charcoal on the bonfire? That would be my assumption. Let's kill these things. Oh dear, oh dear. I'm dying, I think. What's this? Whatever it is, it gives you stone. So it's probably gravestone. That's what it looks like. And silk, nice. It looks like you have to get rare-ish items from enemies. There's a clear jar here. It's probably not this much. And an egg. Ow. I want to kill this nutrient thing. Stay still. Ah, so it's just logs. Okay. I want to really kill that thing that was shooting fire. It's that thing there, the fire stick. Right, quick. Nice. And it just gave me a sword, okay. Berries and leaves. Shrooms. I'm getting hungry, I need to eat some food to keep my energy up. I'm gonna head back to the house, which I believe is in this direction. Here it is. Right. Let's have a look-see. What do I have? I've got a couple of berries, they give me energy. I'll eat those. And I've got carrots. I actually have some more of these as well, since I'm actually quite injured. Wait, what? Oh, alright. They were doing energy. For some reason, I thought they were doing life. Oh dear. How do you restore life then? Energy plus 2. Plus 3. Let's see if we can make charcoal on this bonfire. Ooh, okay. I can put myself on fire with the bonfire. Doesn't seem to take logs or anything. Or if it does, I have no idea how to do it. Build this well of souls. see what happens. Ah, so you can just obtain souls from it. That's pretty cool. I think you need the souls for like these things. Fire one. 25 souls and one wood. Got 13 souls left. Probably just occasionally drop souls, I think. I like the fact that you have your little footprints behind you. They can sort of track where you came from. From your delicious soul. It doesn't look like you get much durability on sword. It's an ideal. Here's our spread. Oh, there it is. Well, I'm not gonna sugarcoat this. Ooh. I like that. You eat a shroom? You get incredibly dizzy. Bonfire's gone. I obtained a soul, but did I get any charcoal or anything? Yes. Cool. Well, as I was going to say, I'm not going to sugarcoat this or anything. It's a little bit unrefined, but I do like the potential that it's showing. It could do with a couple of like diagonal walking for one. I suppose the diagonals may be for fighting things, so like attack at an angle but without going too far, but I don't know. I think this would be more for that. The whole right clicking movement thing. Personally, I would prefer to go in a diagonal. Also, I would recommend... Ah, right, so it's explaining the game here. But again, as I was going to say, I would recommend... Wow, that's bizarre. Well, I don't like that one either. That's bizarre. I was going to say, I would recommend having a thing so you can actually change the buttons. Because I really don't like the inventory being on high. I cannot understand what the hell is going on because of those help screens. What happened when I clicked save there? Actually saved. So you only get the one save slot as well. Again, that's not really ideal, is it? Let's see what this is. Marble. That's pretty good. But I'm pretty sure. I know. Maybe I just didn't notice that it was going. Yeah, so, I'm not gonna lie, I do like it, however, I think it could do with a bit of work before I would play it again, to be honest. But, again, they gave it to me for free, which is always nice, but... Well, basically, I'm not going to lie to you. I do like it, like I say, but I would wait until some of these issues have been sorted out. For example, this... I mean, I don't know. The animations are a little bit strange, and this whole What? It keeps resetting the whole help screen. How do you even get rid of that? I mean, right click just moves me around. Right, well, I don't know what to say. I mean, you've seen it. You can make up your own mind. I enjoyed it. I've only played it for a few minutes, really. I've barely touched the surface of this game. It looks like it's got quite a bit of story mode. You get pop-ups now and then, and there's the whole female story aspect that was possibly on the plane. I don't know. But I think what I'm going to do is I'm going to leave that for you to explore if you would like to purchase this game. It's not that expensive. I'm sort of crapping all over it, really, but it's not that expensive. It's probably worth it if you want to play it. But, that's just my opinion. I think it could do with a little bit of work, a little bit of polish. And I'll probably come and check this out again sometime in the future. But thank you very much anyway, Genetic Studio, for letting me try this out. And if anybody from Genetic Studio watches this, I hope you take offense to what I've said, basically. I mean, I do like it, but again, bit of polish might be nice. Especially the whole eye for inventory. And maybe a couple more hotbar sort of slots might be in order as well. But thank you very much for watching anyway. I'm gonna stop playing now. So thanks for watching, and I shall see you next time. Bye.